the one that is speaking this song. Okay, let's keep on reading. Verse number 3. Let us break their bands asunder and cast away their cords from us. He, the one that is speaking, that sitteth in the heavens shall laugh. The Lord shall have them in derision. Then shall he speak unto them in his wrath, and vex them in his sore displeasure.